Am I evicted?
Sorry.
Hi, Elizabeth. Can I come in?
Sure.
Why are you whispering?
Because of the baby. He's great. That's nice of you to ask. The other day, he got promoted to coordinator, and so we all went out to our favorite restaurant.
That's really good. Are you guys still married?
Oh, David. Of course we are.
I'm sorry I didn't love you as much as I said I would. I really regret that now.
I know. It's okay. I still get sad sometimes when I think about it, but it's in the past now. And I have a good life. That's the main thing. So do you. We both do.
Yeah, you're right. Remember when you guys let me spend the night here once?
Yeah. Why did you bring that big bag with you?
I was at an important business trip, and I just got back from the airplane.
Well, it was nice seeing you again, David.
Oh. Your newspaper.
Oh. You can just leave it there.